Oh my goodness.
I was having dreams, and I haven't been able to sleep lately. I'm a painter, but I haven't been able to sleep. We came on this tour back. We came from Minnesota last year.
Yeah, yeah.
And we're already on this path and this journey to try and find some truth. During this journey, we had this impulse, this very strange impulse, to move our family from Minneapolis to Charleston. And before we decided to make that move, we came down here to visit. And when we came to visit, we decided to take the tour of Godfrey. And the moment we sat in that second row, my face, I was wearing glasses, I just felt tears building up inside because I knew moment that we needed to be there. And everything that you were saying to us during that trip, it spoke to not just like our ears and our minds, but to our souls. And we took that back to Minnesota. We put little pieces together, brought our kids, we moved down here. And since we came here, we've tried to connect with you, but you're so busy, you're so active. But all of a sudden, like, I was having these dreams and I knew everything going on in the world right now, especially being a white female, you know, from Minnesota with my biracial children and my black partner, this is a monumental time in history. We have an opportunity to change everything that our generations before us experienced, and part of that history is acknowledging the past, and Gullah Jac is a sincere part of that history that does not get talked about enough. So I want to bless you with this. This is from my heart. I painted it twice. Because the first time I painted it on poster board, I didn't even know where it was coming from. I just was painting it, and the second time is for you. So.
Oh. The nameless piece is the one who does not die.
One who can't be killed.
One who can't be killed.
Woo!
like Mark was saying, we're from Minneapolis. I grew up in the same spot where George Floyd was killed. Where that spark passed, that ignited that fire around the whole world. And now, like Mark said, we're here. We're here to continue the message, continue to fight, to bring unity and love to everyone, to show that it's possible.
Amen.
From all the backgrounds, to come together and love each other.
Amen.
Oh my God.
Present that to you.
Thank you so much.
Gullah Jac. So Mother Emmanuel Church, the Charleston 9 shooting, Denmark Veazey, Morris Brown, and Gullah Jac were the main people that started this church that was, you know, you heard about Dylan Roof coming into the church and shooting 9 people. Well, before Dylan Roof, it was John C. Calhoun, 7th Vice President, 40-year politician for Charleston, and it's directly connected to 1822. This guy, it's my blood. This is really hard to do. They not only make you 22 on that. We're going to see this 22 on that. This has never happened ever in this history. But we're going to see the hanging tree on that black tree. Black Moham on that tree. And Gullah Jac is one of the main men. And me being born now, coming back again, reincarnation, to tell a story to this job that we didn't finish. They come up for telling a story that I'm about to tell about. And then right now, during this time, with all of the evil that's still happening right now, this is what I'm going to say.